Shh.
Look, found it. Remember when we carved our names down here? When we were pretending to fetch ink? Where's yours?
Got it. Mine's easy to find because I got my new knife. Oh look, there's JG. That's John Gay. He was here about 170 years ago.
Who?
Do you ever pay attention in class?
He wrote a famous play called The Beggar's Opera. And I think it was the first ever musical written in Britain. He wrote it to...
Oh, yeah. He wrote it to make fun of Prime Minister Sir Robert Walpole and the politicians.
The main characters are highwaymen, though.
Bang! 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 Bang!
Boys!
I'm going to write my name all over this building so people can come and look at my graffiti when I'm famous.
I hardly see how you're going to become anything important when you spend your whole time making paper darts.